As it's the favourite. They're moving in. Even's about to come up. Galactic Shiraz, What a Knocker, Lush Life, Money Monster. And we are right to go. Signal activated, ready to run. This is the third of the day. Mount Gambier Greyhounds racing. Speed from Hardcore. Galactic Shiraz got shuffled back a touch and finding the lead. What a Knocker. What a Knocker darts away by four. Hardcore doing the chasing. Then Extreme Jet from Oli Aztec. Next Galactic Shiraz. Then Lush Life. Behind those is Money Monster and Timmy's Tiger. They race to the bend and What a Knocker. Well clear over Hardcore, Extreme Jet and down to the line. What a Knocker won it well. Second is Extreme Jet. Third Galactic Shiraz and then Hardcore, I reckon, just grabs fourth. We had Money Monster, Lush Life, Oli Aztec, along with Timmy's Tiger back toward the tail. The time here is around 23 and 30. After the running of race number three, dominant display. What a Knocker for Tracy Price. Bolting in for the Who's Doing What? Or for the Prince Haynes Syndicate by Knocker Norris out of Who's Doing What? Number four. Second, going to three, which is Extreme Jet. Brian Weiss, a Bashir Bale Extreme Gretel breeding, December 2015, a red fawn dog, and